What you got in your mouth?
I got a vitamin. This just ends.
Show me.
This just ends. Gavin Miller eating a vitamin under his mouth.
Let me see. Oh yeah. Open up. Where is it? Oh, down there. Shut your mouth.
All you have to do is switch it around, and that's how it works. Then you can, after the whole show's done, you can send it to everybody in the whole world on the earth.
What happened last night when you had it? Did you let it turn into nothing?
No, it just swirled. You don't need to swirl it. You just have to swirl. You just need to twirl it around and then you, it'll melt.
But did it melt yesterday?
No.
Why not?
Because I swirled it.
How?
Because some spit is coming.
Okay, don't swallow the pill, but swallow a little spit right now, but not the pill. Do your best.
It works.
Oh, good. And you're still moving it around with a strange side-to-side mouth fashion. How does it taste to you, sir?
Good.
Oh. Does it taste as good as your Valentine's dessert?
Yes.
Really? As good as that?
Yes.
As good as honeycomb chocolate?
Yes.
Seriously?
Yes.
Okay. Be careful now.
Okay,
over and out, good buddy.
Thank you for hearing Gary Miller's report. Now you may send it to everybody in the whole world. Thank you.
Say, melatonin.
Gavin Miller, melatonin is speaking, and this is Gavin Miller's report.
Say bye-bye.
Bye-bye, and peace out.